Hello everyone, this is Navneeta. Now we are going to study this topic from chapter 7, coal and petroleum. So topics to be covered from this chapter: introduction, natural resources, exhaustible natural resources, inexhaustible natural resources, coal, petroleum, natural gas, and judicious use of natural resources. Okay, so here, what coal and petroleum? So coal and petroleum are sources of energy, right? So that are non-renewable. Okay, so this coal and petroleum are sources of energy that are non-renewable. They were made in the nature a long time before and they will finish after long time use. Okay, so they were made in the nature long time before and they will finish after long time use. Here, look at the activity 1, that is identifying articles and materials used for various purposes. Right? In these articles used in various purposes 30 to 40 years ago and nowadays. Right? So, here given some articles in A column and some articles or materials used in 30 to 40 years ago given in column B, and here the articles or materials used today given in column C. So here we have to fill this table completely in column B and column C by using of column A, right? So here, so this is a table here. So first of all, given articles in column A, the first one, containers for storing pickles. So in 30 to 40 years ago, they used clay jars. Nowadays, we are using plastic containers. Right? So containers for storing pickles, 30 to 40 years ago, clay jars were used. Nowadays, we are using plastic containers. Right? Now, next one. Packing food for a journey. 30 to 40 years ago, they used materials, copper tiffin boxes. Okay, the materials are made up of copper tiffin boxes. Nowadays, using plastic tiffin boxes. Right? Now, next one. Water pipes in the house. So, 30 to 40 years ago, the used materials are iron. Nowadays, we are using PVC pipes. In rare cases, we are using iron. Now, hair combs. The next one, hair combs. So, 30 to 40 years ago, used a wood material comb. Nowadays, we are using plastic combs. Right? Now, next one. Whistle for cooking food. Right? So, in 30 to 40 years ago, they used a material that is prepared from copper. Okay? So, in 30 to 40 years ago, the people used copper whistles. Nowadays, we are using steel utensils. And next one. Fuel used to cook food. So here in column A, you can see 30 to 40 years ago, people used coal and wood to prepare food. Right? So nowadays we are using LPG cylinders. And next one. Fuel used in a train engine. So The articles or materials used in 30 to 40 years ago, coal. But nowadays, diesel and electricity. Okay? Now, next one. Luggage for carrying clothes. So, they used, in 30 to 40 years ago, the people used metal trunks. Okay? So, the materials used for luggage for this carrying clothes, they used metal trunks. But nowadays, we are using plastic suitcases. And next one, water buckets and pails. So, in 30 to 40 years ago, the people used the materials, iron pots, clay pots. But nowadays, we are using plastic buckets, plastic vessels. Right? So, some more we have here. Next one. So, look at here. Water storages in houses. So, here. In olden days, that means in 30 to 40 years ago, the people used materials, clay pots. Okay? Clay pots. But nowadays, we are using plastic buckets. Now, next one, construction material. So, in 30 to 40 years ago, the materials used their bricks, sand, clay. Okay, bricks, sand and clay. So, nowadays, we are using bricks, sand, cement. Okay, so here, cement replaced by clay. Okay, right, next, jewelry. So, in 30 to 40 years ago, they used material for jewelry, gold, silver. Okay? So, they used gold and silver. Nowadays, we are using gold, silver and platinum also. Right? And last one, furniture like chairs, cots, etc. So, in 30 to 40 years ago, the people used materials, wood. Nowadays, we are using plastic and also wood. Okay, mostly we are using plastic. Rarely we are using wood. Right? So, these are some materials used in past 30 years to 40 years ago and nowadays. So, here some questions are based on this activity here. So, here from this activity 1, we have a long list of materials, right? So, some of them like wood, metals. Metals means here iron, silver, gold, etc. were used 10 years, 50 years and even 100 years ago, right? So, here, do your grandparents remember using plastic when they were young? No. Okay, so now here think and write answers. So how many of these materials were available 10 years ago? So here the materials here plastic, right? Plastic and iron, gold and silver articles were available 10 years ago. Okay, so plastic, iron, gold and silver articles were available 10 years ago. So next one. How many of these materials were available 50 years ago? So here, the articles made up of wood, iron, silver, gold are available 50 years ago and also articles made up of clay. Okay, there is no plastic articles. Okay, 50 years ago there is no plastic articles. So the articles made up of only wood, iron, silver, gold and clay. Okay, so now next one.
How many of these materials were available 100 years ago? So here, 100 years ago, the articles made up of clay, same wood, and iron, silver, and gold were available 100 years ago. Okay, so the clay, wood, iron, silver, gold available 100 years ago. So here we find that some materials such as wood and gold that are used today, right? So were also used even thousands of years ago, right? But others like plastics are recent origin. Okay, so these plastic materials are of just recent origin, but this wood and gold that are used today and were also used even thousands of years ago, right? So in thousands of years ago, there were no plastic. Okay, right. So here the process in science. So here the process in science and technology gives us new products every day. Right? So the branch of science which deals with materials is called material science. Okay? So the branch of science which deals with the materials is called material science. Now here, next one, sources of materials. So look at here. So we know that we get wood from trees. Right? So here, do you know that we get metals like iron, copper from their ores? Okay, so here we get metals like iron, copper from their ores.
So here, what is mean by ore? So ore is a natural rock. Okay, ore is a natural rock or a sediment that contains one or more valuable minerals. Typically metals, okay, that can be mined, treated and sold at a profit. Okay, so we can say ores are minerals that have a high concentration of certain element, typically a metal, right? So here iron, copper or metals, right? So here we get metals like iron, copper from their ores. Right? So here, which material is used to make plastic or glass? So here, do you remember reading about petrochemicals in the chapter on synthetic fibers and plastics? How do we obtain various materials? Right? So here, look at this. So here, we have one table. So after looking at that table, we find that the materials used earlier were obtained from soil like clay and sand, water, ores, etc. So soil, water and air were not only sources of materials used earlier but also sources of energy. Right? So the soil, water and air were not only sources of materials used earlier, they are also sources of energy. Right? So now plastic has replaced many materials used earlier. Right? So here petrochemicals are used for making plastics. So many materials that we use for different purposes today come from various sources present in nature. Right? So therefore, soil, water, air, petrol, etc. are called natural resources. Okay? So here, these petrochemicals are used for making plastics.
right? So here, this soil, water, air, petrol, or coal, natural resources. So here, look at the table. So we have materials as a glass, clay, wood, plastic, metals. So how is it obtained? Means here glass. So how glass is obtained means by melting sand with other materials. Okay, by melting sand with other materials and then cooling it rapidly. Okay, right. So next one, clay. Here, this is by mixing the mineral kaolinite with water. Okay, so here the clay is obtained from mixing the mineral, that is kaolinite. Okay, so kaolinite with water. Okay, right. So here, next one, wood. So wood is obtained from dried up trees. Okay, here it is obtained from dried up trees. Now plastics. So plastics are obtained from petrochemicals, right? And finally metals. So metals obtained from their respective ores, right? So these are some materials and how they are obtained, we see, right?